has its ups and downs. Turn your pretty face into an ugly frown. Seems that when I fix one thing, another one comes, clouding up my vision. But I can feel the sun. I believe that I can do this. I know that I can win, just as long as I have his love within.
If you were feeling a little down because of things not going the way you believe they should have in this year, don't feel that way. Take a deep breath, exhale, and know that this new year holds opportunities and blessings for your life. No matter how broke you may be right now, no matter how sick you may be, no matter how lonely you may be, this new year holds opportunities for you to prosper and be in good health. And if it's God's timing, for him to bless you with the mate he chooses for you. I would like to thank each and every person that has tuned in to the Johnny O Gospel Show this year, because knowing that you tuned in, and even if I don't know, it blessed me. And I want to thank God for using me throughout this year to be a blessing to you in so many ways that I may have been a blessing to you. I have truly enjoyed myself in this year.